Dungeon at Court, Australia, Series 1, Episode 61, Tilly's Wishes. One day, Tilly was out and about exploring her new home. After finishing work with Salty, she came to Humanville and saw Scarlover climbing a hill to the Ida Bay Railway with some goods bag. I wish I could pull the train up a hill, she said. Out of the corner of her eye, she saw Thomas trying to climb the steep hill. Can you give me a hand, Tilly? He asked. This line's wet and slippery. I'll pull you up, said Tilly. She coupled to the front and began pulling. At last, Thomas could manage on to the next station. Thanks, he said. Tilly went on. She went to Tanner. There was Pat with the postman. He was delivering his letters. I wish I could have my own mail train, she said. Just then she saw Graham Hawes, the man who made We Georgia Woods Railway tour attraction. Hello, he said. I got this letter for Chris to give. So, can you take it? He said, can, sir, said Tilly. She delivered my letter. And she came home to a branch line. She saw the duck in its den of bushes. I wish for a shed made out of bushes, Tilly thought. I'd get drafted cold. Tilly saw Twilight Sparkle, who was fidgeting. Oh, it's too cold to rest here, she wailed. Hello, Twilight. I'll get you warm. She took her to the shed. You'll have to make your bed in some place less drafted, said Tilly. Thanks for getting me warm. She went home and better. Tilly went to sleep.